Hey, Tony here. Today I'm going to show you what I picked up from the Barnes & Noble Criterion sale, so stick around. So today is November the 30th. It is the last day of the Criterion sale that's being held at Barnes & Noble. I know that Amazon was also matching a lot of the prices for this sale. So I did finally get my last order in today, and I wanted to take time to show you what all I picked up. Maybe give you some ideas of what might be good for you to pick up the next time that they have a sale. But first up, I did pick up Love and Basketball. I've been wanting to add this one to the collection ever since it was announced, and I was finally able to get this one added to the collection. Never actually seen this movie. I've heard a lot of good things about it. So very happy to have this one added to the collection. Next up, I got Mona Lisa. Really nice looking artwork there with Bob Hoskins. Never actually seen this film either. This right here was another one that I read up on and wanted to pick up. So very happy to have that one added to the collection. And then I did pick up Throwdown. Really nice looking artwork on this. I do have the release that came out from the UK. Never have checked that one out. But I did want to go ahead and get the Criterion release because it does have some extra special features that was not available on the Eureka release. And here's a look at what that Eureka release looked like, which had some really nice looking artwork on it also. Okay, next up, I picked up some really great titles that I'm very excited to have in the collection. First up, I picked up Mulholland Drive, the 4K release. Very happy to have this one added to the collection. I did get the Blu-ray release originally. Never did open it up. I have already seen the movie, but I really wanted to have it on 4K. So I did pick it up again with the 4K release. So very happy to have that one added to the collection. And then I did get Uncut Gems. I did watch this one when it was released on Netflix, I do believe. But I did watch it when it came out. So when they announced the 4K release, I was very happy to actually add this one to the collection. I thought Adam Sandler gave one of his best performances. So very happy to have that one added to the collection. And then I also added Menace to Society with this nice looking packaging, which I have not opened up yet. I've never actually seen this film, but I did want to add this one to the collection. Now I did have this regular Blu-ray release, the director's cut, that I never actually took time to watch. It's got all these special features on it, but I'm very happy that Criterion decided to release this one, and that's the way I want to watch it. And then lastly, I did pick up Citizen Kane on 4K. Great looking packaging here. I haven't opened it up yet. I know that there's an error with the Blu-ray disc that I need to get taken care of, so I will be opening this one up soon. But anyways, these are all of my pickups for this recent Criterion sale from Barnes & Noble. Hopefully you were able to pick up some titles during this month of November. And I know I've watched a lot of your videos of the ones that you have picked up. So I look forward to seeing anything else that you might have picked up during the month of November for the Criterion Collection. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know what you think about what titles that I picked up. Also, let me know which of these titles you think I should check out first. I really do enjoy reading your recommendations and all of your comments. If you like what you saw here today, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I really appreciate it if you'd subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and on TikTok. And if you'd like to find out what I've been watching, you can find me over on Letterboxd. I do have links below. But thanks again for watching, and we will see you next time.